know, possible again, get back in the groove of things. And, you know, it was good to see all the guys.
Where have you been and what have you been doing?
I was in Baltimore for a little bit earlier this season. I was with them for a couple of weeks. And then after I got released from there, I really just been back at home, working out, that type of stuff, trying to stay in shape. Mm.